century Ireland and is already considered a masterpiece of post-collapse literature. This has been your World Report. Thank you for tuning in to N54 News.
Lizzie, what in the... Fuck. Now I get the rush.
V, I was angry. I pushed him. These fucking arms, these hands. Oh my god. You ever wake up in the middle of the night and not know who you were for a second?
Shit. Or in shreds.
You ever feel like you weren't really you?
You strangled him, Lizzie. Slowly.
That's how I feel all the time. I was angry. I must have lost control. I just wanted to break up with him, you know? Tell him I wanted him out of my life. But I don't even know how, when.
Guy got what he deserved. So, this is about the body, right? That's why you called?
Yes, the media can't hear about this, got it? That would be...
Huh?
The world would eat it up. A tale of the temptation to control another's memory. A grim reminder that a person is merely a collection of bites that can be copied, reproduced.
Lizzie, snap the fuck out of it. What about the body?
I don't know. Do whatever. Take it somewhere. Burn it. I'll pay you.
Okay, I'll take care of it. You sleep soundly now.
Sleep? I won't sleep. I don't need to. Thank you, Liam. You don't realize it, but you've given me something beautiful.
What the hell are you talking about?
Go, V. Go. And take him with you.
Someone should give you a checkup. See if you're okay, Lizzie. Someone you trust.
I like what's happening to me. Lovely to meet you, V. Now go. Go.
Thank you.